God Almighty about the hustler.
Yo, who you? Let me through. You wanna know what's in my baggage?
I'm a hustler.
I got a couple of King James version behind a head of cabbage.
I'm a hustler.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Ow.
Want one too?
I'm a hustler.
Omari, oh, yeah. Past the NIB from behind the color loop.
Working all day,
Jeff.
From 9 to 5.
Uh-huh.
Hustling some souls, put God in my mind. Whatever it takes, I'm ready to shine. I'm giving my all, I'm dedicating my life. I'm a hustler.
Real road mother.
I'm a hustler.
Good news, oh, yeah. Carrier.
How are you feeling tonight?
I'm excited. I'm happy to be here. Can't wait to see her.
So you're raising Jamaica's flag though?
Yes. And on it says, Take Back Clarendon. And we're claiming that.
You know, I'm from Clarendon too, you know. So yeah, Take Back Clarendon for real. For real.
But I'm supporting this. You know, we need to really take back Clarendon.
Too much violence going on in Clarendon right now. That's true. So are you having fun?
Yeah, man, I'm enjoying it actually. But I'm really just anxiously waiting for Kirk to come on, because you know it's all about you know hearing what he has to deliver tonight.
All right, hope you do enjoy, and thanks for talking to us.
I'm a hustler.
All right.
Oh yeah.
Yo, hustler, let's go. We just get to shipment, and then before them start to judge with them, to check the content. I am not trying to be rude, but we no need your consent. Figure a walk, got clear me containers, a New Testament and Old Testament.
Right now, Kirk Franklin is on stage, and I'm telling you, the energy is surreal. If you look behind me, persons are waving from left to right. So much energy, so much love, so much joy. Exodus, trust me, it's full off this year. It is great, and I'm enjoying myself.
Jump in with this. You remember this song? Jump in with this song. Y'all remember this song?
My sister in almost 3-4 years now. I was adopted when I was 4 years old. My real mom and daddy told me they didn't want me. Nothing. I heard my real mother tell my adopted mother when I was 13, I wanted to have an abortion, but you wouldn't let me. So I was almost an abortion. I was 17, I had a kid. The church looked at me crazy. I got in trouble. I didn't get a chance to finish high school. Started drinking, started smoking, clubbing. Now, why am I telling you all that? I'm telling you all that because sometimes young people, you think that being a Christian means that every day is going to be sunny. And some church folk got you thinking that when you mess up, something is wrong with your relationship. And I want you to know that everybody on this stage and everybody backstage and everybody out here, we are all sinners saved by grace. I am no better than any man.
My life is in your hands.
Let me hear you.
feeling, sir?
Feeling great. Thank you. Thank you.
What do you think about Kirk's performance tonight so far?
It's great. It's great. The people in Kingston are great. We love it. We love it.
What advice did you give him before he went on stage tonight?
I was doing so much other stuff, I didn't even get a chance to talk to him, so I didn't say anything to him.
How much time has Kirk Franklin been here in Jamaica?
He just got here today.
Yeah, but he's been here before, right?
Oh yeah, I think we've been here maybe like three or four times.
So what keep him coming back to Jamaica?
He loved Jamaica. He loved Jamaica people. I mean, we've been to Ocho Rios, we've been to Montego Bay, and I think we've been here like maybe 6 or 7 years ago. So this is our first time back to Kingston, I think since like 2000, 2001.
So what is it like managing Kirk Franklin and working alongside him?
Oh, it's incredible. It's an honor. It's a blessing from God, and I can only thank God for the opportunity to manage him.
Thank you so much for talking to us, Jesse, and I hope you guys have a safe flight back home.
Thank you so much. Thank you for having us.
You're welcome. It's after one right now and the patrons are still jumping. They're not ready to go home. I'm telling you, Exodus, it was really good this year. I enjoyed myself. Big up to all the performers. Big up to all the persons who took the time to come here and support the event. Trust me, it's really good and I really enjoyed myself. So everybody, this is Behind the Scenes. I'm Deandra Collider. I just keep it locked to Love TV.